There's a process to finding the right oil for you. It takes time, patience, and insight, but when you find it, you'll know. Oils will have different offerings once applied, depending on your usual body temperature, pH balance, and the climate you live in. Remember to consider these variables along with your personal preference. Oudimentary offers a generous selection of oils, mostly of single origin, and a few blends. Ingredients include woods, like aloes wood and sandalwood, and floral extracts. Perfumes have three different levels of scent, unfolding over time. These are known as top notes, middle notes, and base notes. Top notes are the initial notes that one smells upon applying a scent. These notes often appear for a short period of time. Middle notes appear once the perfume settles and last until the dry down, where the oil is dried on your skin or clothes. These middle notes tend to be more rounded and subtler than top notes. Base notes are the final scent offerings, making up the backbone of the scent profile. Depending on the oil or perfume, these notes can last anywhere from a few hours to several days. For simplicity's sake, we break oud scents into three different profiles: sweet, green, and animalic. Sweet oud scents offer notes of berry, pipe tobacco, dried fruit, among others. Oudimentary's Cambodian oils, as well as our Thai super, are good examples of this profile. Ouds in the green profile offer less sweetness, with prominent notes of grass, hay, fresh earth, or jungle. Ouds in the green profile tend to come from Malaysia and eastern Indonesia. Animalic ouds tend to offer more challenging notes, which often mimic the scent of animal musk or leather. Oils that represent this profile are our Assam Super and Lao Gold oils. For the optimum oil experience, ensure that your skin is free of scented moisturizers and be mindful of the cleaning products and detergents used before applying oil. Apply a generous swipe to your right hand, then apply a small amount behind each ear and on the inside of your wrists. Evenly rub the remaining oil between your hands and apply to the rest of your body. Be mindful that some oils stain clothes if applied directly. Remember, for the ultimate oud experience, the oil and the burn must go hand in hand. Now's the perfect time to fumigate with your selection of raw wood for your unique, multi-layered, personalized scent. Don't hate fumigating.